shit. Whoa, damn, deep. Hey, fins have a graphic. Sweet. Ooh, carbon has a graphic now. Now I just need emery. Haha. Oh, come on. Oh, yes, metal. It's not gonna go away until I catch Peeper, will it? Oh, that copper find. Yes. Thank you. Hey! Nice! Nice! The cooked fish have graphics now. Oh, that reminds me. Oh, I'll have to make a sea moth first. Battery, glass, amps too. Yes, I am, Moss. So the world doesn't reset on when everybody dies on Endless. That's kind of lame. Yeah, I'm seeing what they what was changed, if anything, if anything noticeable was changed with today's experimental patch. Oh, the underworld life, it is teeming with much strange creatures and beautiful environments. Ah, look, a perfect example of the strange creatures in this ocean. This strange creature, thankfully, is passive. We don't know what it does, but my guess is it is a herbivore, or possibly a plankton eater. Going by its very large size, it is possibly a filter feeder of sorts. It is a strange and beautiful behemoth of the ocean. We do not know what the three tendrils in the rear are to be used for. Locomotion, we perhaps. Oh, that sucks. Wow. I was so on the verge of dying there. That hurt. Oxygen, 50%. Ooh, check out that sunrise. You know, there needs to be a moon of some sort. I'm gonna put a suggestion in for that. So it looks like they made the fish visible when they're cooked. You know, I'm not gonna complain. That's actually a good change. I like that. Oh, that's right. That's right. Quartz. Quartz and salt. I can get the salt down easy, but quartz, I'm not too sure. Oh, motherfucker! Wow. Oh, shit. I just grabbed sand! Oh, inventory full. Oh, the cooked spadefish looks nice. Ah, that's why I couldn't cook anything. Inventory is full. Oh, shit, wow. Oh, you know what? Chase the peeper! Oh, that's awesome! He's hunting the peeper! That's awesome! He hunted that peeper down. Two glass, a battery. That was awesome! It's the sea croc things. Dude, look, awesome! Look at him! He's chasing, oh, that's awesome! Oh, we got it! Nice! Oh, that was cool. I'm gonna have to highlight that. 7 hours and 17 minutes in, alright. And where's my pen? Definitely makes the ocean look more alive. That was awesome. They need more inner. The fact that they have interactions like that, they need more. Holy shit. That was fucking awesome. Yeah. And to think this game is, like, not even alpha yet, or, like, you know, early alpha, and they have, they actually have interactions like that. That's nice. Thank you. game's stupidly relaxing and peaceful. I don't get why. Why is this so relaxing, even with the aggressive animals around? Although they're kind of easy to avoid, but. Hey, metal, sweet. Wait, sea mine plants? Or are you talking about those weird fish things that explode? Yeah, fuck those things. I don't like them. Oh, it's a school of peeper! No! Oh, peeper? No. Oh, look at all the peepers! Holy crap! You know what? Hold on. I need to bring up my task manager. Because I'm seeing better. The game's running a lot better. Maybe they fixed the memory leak. Mm-hmm. 2.4 million? Or 2.4 gigs? Oh, look at the cooked peeper! Whoa, chat, what? Yeah, I'll be. Nice. Alright, still need quartz. Haven't seen any. Okay, I keep going that way. What's over here? Floater! Floaters! Salt. Hey, you know what? Let's get the floaters. Where's that pack of floaters? I'm probably not going to be able to find them. Oh, there they are. Yay! Hey, nice, I got my quartz. Peeper! Come here, Peeper! Oh! Whoa, another one. Don't run, Peeper! That won't hurt you! Wait, is it? Nice! It cooks all the fish I have at once! Nice! I think. And now I need... what, the metal? Battery takes... zinc and carbon, alright. Well, emery, what? I just need 3 metal, and I can only hold 1. Don't need the knife anymore. Don't need sand. Don't need salt. One, two, three. Game's running a lot better. Yeah, I'm at 2.5 gigs of memory now. So it seems like it might still have its memory leak, but it's not as bad. I love all the glowy bits at night. It's so awesome. I'll admire it all when I don't have to worry about O2. I should really push this over. Or, yeah, there we go. Turn it. Turn it around, at least. They asleep? They look asleep. Asleepish? They seem asleep. That's nice. Yeah, they're sleeping. Awesome. Or they become docile at night. I don't know, let's test that. Yeah. At night they become docile. Whoop. No longer night. Or I touched them. Oh, this is exactly what I was looking for. Let's see what else there is to learn. Oh! Whee! Ah. Whoa! Damn! Look at all those teeth! Holy shit! Wow! That thing is lined with teeth! It lives on the surface of the ocean in sand. Oh, nice! It is a sand shark. Oh, boy. It's a sand shark of sorts. The fin on its head. Ooh. Check that out. Is that the... Yeah, yeah. Ah, the grass is brown here. Mm, 2.8 gigs of memory now. Is that a big-ass trench? Oh. Whoa, that's a big trench. Nice. Sardini. Would this be the... Whoa. Whoa. Wow. It's like a... Wow, still going deeper. What are these? Awesome! They're like trees in a way! It's kind of like I'm in a desert in the ocean right now. There's not a lot here. Ooh. Whoa! 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 Holy shit! Damn! What? to refill my O2. Yeah! Whoa! Wow, I didn't realize I was this close to the ship. That's some awesome music. What? Is that coming from the ship? No, let's not go back towards... gigs of memory. Nah, I've definitely got to be in the desert looking biome. There is nothing out here. No fish or anything. Whoa! I've either reached the end of the current world, or I've reached a shelf. Let's go down. Holy crap, 400 meters. Damn. Wow, and it goes deeper. Apparently there's nothing in the deep ocean yet. Other than an eerie desert. Eerie, vast, vast, deep desert. Whoa! Crazy! What? Whoa! What? What? Am I... Check out the terrain generation! Holy crap! Ah! That's awesome. That is awesome. Yes. 3.2 gigs memory used. Sploosh. That's so awesome hearing. That's such an awesome sound. I think that might be the emergency beacon or something. Nice how it actually sounds different when you're in the water. I can't believe I went so far out as to see terrain generation bugs. Oh, it stopped. Hello, Steam viewer. You can't see me on camera, but welcome to the stream. I wonder how close I can get to the ship itself before radiation happens in the Seamoth. There it is. Whoa! Get pretty damn close with the Seamoth. That is awesome to hear. Check that out at night! That is awesome! I figured they glowed in the dark, but... Whoa! What? I wish I had my knife. Go back and get some food and water. Chat showed up. Oh, what? Damn, how close is the pod to the ship? Well, damn! Heading directly towards it, and I still hit radiation. No.